We have an ejection in the Angels game, which could be the worst call of the year. The Angels got cheated big time. The hitting coach is the one who got ejected. He's sticking up for his player, Matt Duffy. Here's what happened. Here's a check swing. Matt Duffy's taking his walk, but the first base umpire called him out not once, but twice, and you're out twice. Does it look like he went? Does it look like he went? That's a bad call. That's a bad call. He got cheated.